up, guys? It's Jenna Martinelli with JBTV. We're at Lollapalooza 2011, and I am hanging out with the Chain Gang of 1974.
Hello.
Hello, how are you?
I'm well. How are you?
Good. I'm good. Now, your name, we were just talking about your name, is Comptine.
Comptine, yes.
Yes, and you gave me a very clever way to remember it.
Yeah, dot com and a teenager.
Yeah.
I would go by Cam my entire life. And I think the older I got, I was like, I'm going to go by my name. You know,
yeah.
Why not?
Yeah.
My name.
I like it. You got to live up to who you are.
Yeah, right?
Yeah. This year at South by Southwest was kind of, you know, Spin Magazine kind of named you as like the big up and coming.
Yeah.
So how'd that feel?
It was awesome. It was awesome. Spin's been very, very nice to me. And yeah, South by was a lot of fun. It was very hard. We had we had 8 shows in 3 days.
Wow.
So it got a little rough. I think I chipped my front tooth in the microphone like one of the shows.
Right.
A bird used the bathroom in my head.
That's good luck.
It is good luck. That happens to me a lot. I think it's happened like 5 or 6 times in my life. So maybe that's why I'm here at Lollapalooza.
You're good to go for a while, I'd say.
Yeah, maybe, hopefully.
So what made you get into music? You know, I mean, at 18, what told you that this is what you want to do and you can do it?
It was just, I don't know. It was just kind of a thing, the fascination of I'd go to concerts like 3 to 5 times a week when I was in high school. I would lie to my parents and say I'm going to the library to study, and I'd go to downtown Denver and go see a show.
Yeah. Little did they know. I mean, you really were studying, I guess.
I was studying, I guess.
Career.
You're right. Yeah, that's true. I never thought of it that way. But it was kind of just a love and passion, I guess, to do it. And I'm going to live it up for right now.
Yeah.
It's not going to last forever, so.
Well, you know what? Take the ride while it's here,
take
right?
It. I'm going to take the ride now.
And I have to ask, we are at Lollapalooza. What's been your favorite part so far?
I haven't done much, so I'm still into the Delta Spirit.
Okay, cool.
Delta Spirit is the best part of my day so far.
Well, thanks for hanging out.
Thank you for
out.
Having me. Thank you
yes,
very much.
Yes, of course. JBTV, Jenna Martinelli with the Chain Gang of 1974. Wait, why 1974?
Long story short, I'm obsessed with Ryan Adams.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. We'll keep it at that.
Yeah, keep it at that.
All right. Peace.
Hi, this is Comptine Mahajer from the Chain Gang of 1974, and this is JBTV.